Before the age of the twilight set upon the gods, a legend rose to claim his place among them. And even though Kratos sat on the throne as the new god of war, he was haunted by visions.
Let's see here. 326. God, what the hell? This is cool. Let's see if I can do this here. Oh God, just that one. Ah, these are inverted. I've seen a little bit of Ronin doing this. Oh, this is cool. Look at these freaking graphics. Are you kidding me? This looks freaking badass. I can win at GTD here. Oh. Did I win? Jumping, oh God. Yeah, derpy jumping skills. No, I don't want to quit. Do that right. There we go. Oh God, no, move, Kratos. Move to the side. Jump. I told you to do. Come on. Pull yourself up. Oh my gosh, I don't know how I grabbed that. Jump over. There we go. Getting a little bit better at this, maybe. Where do I go now? Oh no. Left. Game doesn't beat me. Okay. Oh my. Whoa. Flying again. I don't even know which way I'm flying down, or what. Tight squeezes here. Biffage. It's cool looking though. Can't argue with that.
Rabbit.
Oh, God. What am I supposed to do here? An attack button? I'm missing. Oh shit. Hey Sunrose. How's it going? A little bit more God of War 3. Gotta catch up to Ronan. He's playing this now too. I wish there was gameplay parts where you could just glide like he's gliding there, instead of like flying straight down. Kind of like Batman or something. I gotta put this on fire. Let's see if I remember how. Yeah. Aurelion? How we doing? Smaller right now. Is the audio okay? What is going on here? What am I supposed to do here? Oh God, I'm dead. It's all right. I'm trying to remember all the controls here. Whoa. Blinding. Around there. Set that mother on fire. Oh. There's some stuff I could have gotten that thing back there. Oh well. switch weapons. Like this. I love that move. Like, rips their souls out. So cool. What is this guy doing? These guys are trying to rip that chain off. Freaking suiciders. Get out of here. No! What the hell am I supposed to do? There's some QTE I was supposed to do there. Oh my god. These guys trolling me. Battering round. Okay. Is there something I'm supposed to be swinging towards? These guys are working this thing. Heck off. Done a brutal kill. Oh, that chain is about to die. How do I repair? Chain is surviving. Look at it. It's by a thread. Okay. Oh crap, more of these guys? Screw this. Oh, get off of it. How do I get up there? I'm trying to grab him, but this bow and arrow is the only option here. There we go. Turn around. What is going on here? Oh, come on. that not hurt this guy? Not even a little bit. Get off. One slice. Your freaking head off. Oh, snapped it like a twig. Please start me right there. Please start me right there. Okay. There's a gap right there. There's a gap. I'll fall into it.
Look who it is. Kratos, the ghost of Sparta. The fallen god. The cursed mortal.
To catch a fly from the ass of Zeus is not worth my time, Hermes.
A coward's words, Kratos. You don't try to catch me because you know you can't. Kratos, where are you off to today? Kill any family members lately? Oh, that's right. You're off to kill your father, Zeus.
Got a squirrel.
Won't happen. Can't happen. Kratos is on a fool's errand. Again. Never learn. Never change.
Who's this guy?
Kratos, the fool who killed his own blood. Kratos, the fool among mortals and gods. Forever, ever cursed. Forever,
yeah, I'm gonna check out this video, make sure it's
to his last
doing
breath.
Okay.
The Spartan lights the way to dust death.
Back video? What? Come on. Show my video. There we go. It's on the video. I think I'm gonna go back down here. Just to come on, drop off, homie. Can't go off. Alright. Come go up. Why is it so dark? Camera angles are kind of weird in this game. Hey, Super Fire Girl. How we doing? And camera angles get go out wide. Look, it's completely dark there.
It is the same box you opened years ago. The power to kill a god still rests inside.
I released those powers when I killed Ares.
No. Trapped inside that box, there is a stronger power. It has been missing from the world. It all began when Zeus triumphed over the Titans in the Great War. That the evils born from that battle, if left free, would destroy the world of man and gods.
The game audio is too loud, I can turn it down.
To contain
whatever
these
needs
evils,
to be done.
Zeus commissioned Hephaestus to build a vessel strong enough to hold them. Fear. Greed. Hate. He locked them all away in the box in hopes that they would never again infect his reign.
Okay, cool.
opened the box to kill Ares, you drew from the forbidden powers. After witnessing your victory, fear gripped Zeus.
But the flame is deadly. How can I recover the most?
Is this the Athena I'm talking to? Kratos.
Pandora.
Athena.
She is the key to destroying the flame. The key to our revenge. This will be difficult, Spartan.
A simple child will not trouble me, Athena.
Yeah.
I hope you are right, Ghost of Sparta.
Hey, Holiday. Let's open it. Open it. No. Better save. Don't wanna have to restart somewhere. Oh, not much. Just I just started the stream, so we haven't missed too much. I think I just came from this way. Not sure. This is my first time through this game, so I'm a bit of a noob. Kind of garbled, unreadable. Wish it didn't take him so long to open chests. I just wish I could press the button, let go, it would open up, but no, you have to hold it. But probably, I don't know, a good second. Oh, I have to use the Head of Helios? Okay, I gotta remember how to do this. I think it's L1 and triangle. No, L2. There we go. What's that do? The Flame of Olympus. Death awaits. All who touch the flame, god or mortal. Even this power pales against that which is protected in its core. Okay, if you say so. I have to do that for all these things? Come on. God uses guide souls and life, the three judges of death. The key of flame guides balance power. Whatever. Judges of Hades. Yeah. What's this guy doing? Just chilling?
You may have brute force.
A nimble little dude, isn't he? What's he laughing at? I'm gonna jack slap him. But before I do that, Hades, or that Helios head thing to all these other things.
Battle, Spartan, but your luck ends today.
That guy's voice is annoying. Your luck and ta-da. Freaking squirrel. I wanna get down there. Tell ya, I'm a derpy jumper. In this game, anyway. You give me Mario, I'll jump all day. There's gotta be a way I gotta get down there, right? Maybe this way? I'll read that thing. Yeah, I know. Bad jumper. Plunged in chaos, mankind has paid the price dearly for the death of Poseidon, Hades, and Helios. Kratos is screwing things up here, I think. I don't know what he's doing. Killing all the gods like a psycho. Glide down. Oh yeah. Be there. What did it say? Okay. Oh my gosh. Where am I going here? Straight down. Woo! Rock and roll, buddy. Now where? You shut up, Chico. Constantine off. So slow. Whatever. I want to get out of here. Go. There we go. Oh my gosh. Heck. Is it fire and flames? Apparently not. Load up. Come on. A lot of trial and error for me. Go. Go, go, go. Oh! God damn it! Hussy. I swear, when you do this double jump, you have to hit it at the height of the jump. Like, you have to press the jump button at the height of the jump button. If you press it, like, when he's falling, he won't do it. Like, it looks like he will from this, but he won't. He'll just say, screw it. I'll just die. Jump in this pit for fun. Okay. Time to not screw up here. What the hell? Oh, shut up.
I have the speed of an Olympus with me, mortal.
Stupid fire. Go, go, go! What are you doing? Oh my gosh. Kratos, you noob. Can you believe this guy? It's not me. No, can't be me. It's Kratos. It's all you. Scares me still. There's X to climb quickly? Yeah, I know, that's what I'm doing. Get off! Get out of the way, retard! I'm gonna have to kill those people. Because I didn't even try to kill them there. to die. Oh man, that was my fault. All my fault there. Didn't even press the R button. I'd pop my neck. Sorry. Something fierce here. Kratos and your Omega symbol. Okay, no more biffing. Good here. Tomas. I'm telling you, this is a little frustrating. Why does it go slow-mo right there? Don't really need to. Come on, get out of the way. Retard people. Get up! He's just crawling so slow. Okay. Making progress. It starts me over again if I die. That would really suck. Give me a little break here. What's Zeus doing? Right there. There's R1 to drop down. Okay. Battlefield 3? I'm down with that, man. I'm gonna probably stream that sometime. But have fun. You already left, but... well. What do I do here? Just this lever? I helped him with that? Why did I do that? This guy. This guy keeps getting up. Oh god, that was close. There we go. Oh man. What are we to do? Ah, that's cool. It's a cool chase scene once you get past that first little bit. Oh no. Don't start me over, game. Okay, that's not so bad. Right here, can handle that. Right here. His wings are huge. How long they are. Huge wingspan.
Nice try, Kratos.
Kill all these people. Don't even care. Rip your face off. Oh. Ah, it's so brutal. Ah! Let me see here. I'll rip their souls out. Huh? The soul ripping. I like it. Thanks for coming in and watching my stream, guys. It's pretty cool to do that. Appreciate it. This thing. Needed health more than I needed that. What? No health? Sorry if I'm not going through the game super fast. I just. You know me, I like to explore and look at every little detail. Plus on some of these puzzles. Confused. Like right here? How am I supposed to get to him? Knock down this door or what? Am I missing something super obvious? Oh yeah, ladder right there, chief. TV is really dark though, so I don't know. Probably gotta mess with the settings or something. I'm looking at it on the screen, on my computer screen. It looks not quite as dark. How the heck do I get to the options? There we go. Display. Screen scale, yeah, brightness. That's what we need. So all individual color segments can still be seen from very dark to very bright. I don't know. Okay. Try that. Might be way too bright though. It looks pretty good. Gosh, what is this guy doing? He's too fast. Freaking tightrope walker.
Keep up, Kratos.
Keep up, Kratos. You bastard. Alright, gotta do that one too. The camera went right to it. Catapult time. I seen this gameplay somewhere. The catapult thing. Seems like it was on a demo maybe? Or maybe E3 demo or something I seen. Seems like this was part of a demo. Climb that? No. What's this? Prize possession Hermes, beat the game to use this item. You got it. See what I found? Huh? Don't know what it is or what it does. Game to use it. Last time I was playing this, my stream kept dying, so I'm gonna go to Twitch and just check it out, make sure it's still, everything's all copacetic. Real quick, just a sec. I just like to make sure it's running the way it should be. Oh yeah. I think we're good. Is it laggy at all, guys? Or please let me know if the gameplay is lagging for some reason. I know it was last time too. It was good last time, but I don't know what the deal is now. Yeah, I think it's when I was just looking up that video, it was just a little bit too much for my laptop or something. And I was looking at the stream too, you know, at the same time. Just my laptop said no, don't do that. Okay, cool. Okay. We have to beat this guy down? Oh yeah. Come on, I hit you. You go. He's slapping me. Oh. Boom. That's cool. Jack slapping me. Little QTE events. Oh, I got him there. How do I switch weapons? There we go. Try that one. Oh no, I missed it. Bastard.
I am still waiting after you.
Where's he going? He's trying to get away?
I'm gonna rip those
fast boots off
him.
Way
to defend myself? Not fair. But you have your own sense of honor, right, Kratos? And what has that honor brought you? Nothing but nightmares of your failure. Today you may defeat me, but in the end, Kratos, in the end, you'll betray only yourself.
This guy's getting on my nerves. That was too easy of a boss, though. Yeah. Oh, crap. Messed it up. I'm just gonna sit down again? Oh, man. That is pretty gruesome. Look at him. Feel kind of bad for the little guy. See that bone hanging out? Oh, this is ridiculous. What do I do? Hold O. Ah. This guy I just wanted to take his boots. Kratos said, I'll take your legs too. Screen a little bit here. How do I use these? Shoes taken from a messenger who guys. They grant you a gift of agility, okay?
You now wear the boots of Hermes. Use their speed to your advantage.
Oh, that is awesome. Shoe delivery. Oh, look at this guy crawling around. A little jerk. Oh! Foot stomp. Okay, boots of Hermes. You can run on walls, run up walls, whatever you want. Speed demon. Time out and save. In 3 more days, I'm gonna get a DualShock in the mail. So I'll have to listen to this creaky old girl. Old six axis. Okay. L2 and X. Oh! Explore a little bit. What's down here? I don't think I want to find out. Oh, that's where Hermes was running from. Look at all the blood he gets. Okay. Oh, I have to press R1. No, I don't have to press R1. How do I run on that damn wall? Jump and then press L2 and X. Apparently not. Do the wall run. Do it. No, you want to. And right when I let go of the buttons, then he does. Okay. That's weird. It's kind of clunky. Oh, come on. Go, run. Weapons on the fly. Just the up and down, is that the only way? Hermes dash, while in the air, use R to evade. Okay. What do I have to do here? Run on that wall? Gotta bust the pots. Did I get these things? No, they don't let me. Didn't give me time. The square for... I already know all that stuff. free up. Oh. Still not too sure. Oh, is there a secret here? Seems like it, because there's that dust stuff. Is this this thing? Phoenix feather? Like that? Choose that a different little gameplay mechanic. I like it. Kind of noise. Noise. Okay. Maybe I can shimmy. No! Kratos, he too. One nice thing, this game doesn't start you back too far. Okay, those clowns. What are all these little black things around me? Little bugs? What are they? These guys. Going nuts on the people. Get this guy. Beat him down. Oh, whoa. Freaking troll. I'm a scared little boy. Yeah, twice, okay. Oh! Oh jeez. Oh man. My face. Close. Man, I should have dodged. I bombed when I should have weaved. Okay. A little bit better at the QTE events. So did you guys have a good day today? I had a great day. This weekend, it snowed where I live. It was really cold. It sucked. But today, it was like 60, 70 degrees out. Awesome. What is this? Minotaur horn. What do I get? Sacrifice accepted. Item upgrade. Oh, my bow. I can shoot it for longer. Okay. That'll work. Up. There we go. Flame. Olympus. That's a big room. Are you guys gonna watch King of Foom tonight? See the MASH Tactics? The new MASH Tactics? Kinda interested to see how long he's gonna run for. I mean, usually he'd go for pretty long already. Like, that was when he would take over at like 8 o'clock. He'd go till 1 or 2 in the morning. But now he's got the whole time slot to himself, I think. It's gonna be pretty crazy. Hope he doesn't get burned out. Oh, did you see that where that arrow landed? Did you see it? It was right in my knee. It's like some kind of meme. Skyrim stuff, isn't it? I think that's where it came from. Can I pull this thing? It's locked. That's just greed. Go in here? Did I come from there? It's a big round room. I don't know where I'm going. Whoa. What is this chick? Uh-oh. I seen a boob. Close your eyes, kitties. What is this? Triangle. There we go. Messed you up now. Oh, what is this? What is this? Madness. Oh man. That is brutal. Is she dead? She better be dead. What am I doing? Okay. Siren backbreaker, killing a siren this way always gives magic orbs. Get the middle. Use that. Man. Beat his head right up against the wall. Oh no, she's gonna do that siren thing. I love that move. I should upgrade this weapon. That's a rat. Oh! Backbreaker time. Okay. I'm gonna upgrade some stuff. Hopefully. Wonder what that does. Increased damage. Tormenting Lash, L1 plus square, same thing, okay. Should I go another level? Now what is this? Witchcraft. Hades Bane evading, R plus triangle, R2 summon, level 2 soul, okay. Chimera Soul is currently active. Go to the power-up menu, press triangle, select a different soul. Okay, cool. Power-up menu. Press triangle? Is that what it said? Yeah. I'll try that one. With this archer. I don't know what I'm doing here. Square, 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 square. Sorry, I know this is kind of boring right now. Just me looking at my different moves, but it's for the better, I think. L1 plus square. That's the main one that I just got. Okay. Whoa! Look at that. That's my new move. Let's see what it does in the air. Same thing. Oh, this is a big staircase. Look at that. I like vertigo. Very pretty game though. I can float up there on the right. Go left. And the left too, apparently. Just making sure I don't forget that move. Ooh, more souls. 10,000 still. I should spend more though. What is this? I have to do something here. Some kind of puzzle I'm doing. What did it say? When the sword is aligned with the notes, when the notes will fall and the muses will show you the way. Okay, I see, so I have to line up. No, I don't see. Okay, we'll just try to wing it here. I'll get this thing first. I think this is life. I needed that. I think this one was O, I think. I have no idea. Something has to line up. I should probably go down there and check it out again. Or just keep turning it. Do I just have to make this thing connect? Somehow? Some way? Is there a picture I'm supposed to look at to... Hey, Porum. I haven't seen you in here before.